Right, CAG report, remember, had said that undue favors were granted to Robert Vadra by the previous Hooda government in Haryana. Let's move on now. Fresh revelations coming to light in the IAS officer DK Ravi's death case, and this one is a Headlines Today exclusive. Speaking to Headlines Today, the Chief Secretary of Karnataka said that he met the woman IAS officer who DK Ravi allegedly called several times on the day he died. Kaushik Mukherjee said that he met the lady officer a day after Ravi's death and she shared relevant details with him. In court, the advocate for the petitioner disputed the claim that Ravi made 44 calls to the woman IAS officer before he died. He submitted that Ravi made 3 to 4 calls to the petitioner's wife. In fact, the advocate said that false information is being circulated before an interim report of the CID is to be tabled in the assembly.
Sir, I also want to ask you one specific question on what is happening these days, especially in the DK Ravi case.
I don't want to talk to you. See, most of the press has discovered the truth. Let the truth stay.
But did the IAS officer come to you and talk about...
She met me. Yeah.
How many times has she met you?
Because only, it's not... Only once.
Is it before this?
No. Only on 17th she met me.
And before that she hasn't complained to
you? I have not seen her at all.
She talked about harassment in that way.
No, she met me only on 17th.
She talked about what the details are. She's shared the call details with you.
She shared everything with me.
And is it that it amounts to harassment and she had not earlier talked to you about it?
She had not talked to me earlier.
Meanwhile, the deceased IAS officer's father-in-law has accused the Karnataka CID of deleting portions of CCTV footage recovered from DK Ravi's residence. He also says that he was not at home when the police came to his house and took away the CCTV footage for probe.
He told me that that your DVR has not been opened. If it is not opened, they could have suspected and they could have questioned me. They didn't do anything. Just simply they handed over the DVR with all the deletions up to the 10:30 of the 16th March, when Ravi has left my residence on 16th March around 9:30, 9:45. This is the statement I made yesterday to the media. Some of our media friends have questioned to the CID officers yesterday night. Today morning I read in some newspaper in Kannada Prabha, they have told that they have deleted the footages and they have kept for one copy for their investigation.